the next coat you eye. A glint behind the clutter of the shop, so is life. Surely you could miss your appointment. I'll try not to be one more disappointment. You turned out, you lived above the shop, and that's why you work there. It was a very small flat with a very narrow kitchen. No need for further explanation. You sat down on the work surface. I got down to work on your surface. I could hardly get my breath. Toast goes like needles on the back of your legs. Hey, baby, well, how about you get on this? Well, the crumbs left marks, you tried to brush them off. I tried to make tea, but the milk was off. And I forgot my shopping in my rush to get home. In the days of VHS and casual sex. To offer resistance. So how about you get on this?